To North Louisiana now, where the law enforcement community, they are also grieving after a Sterlington police officer killed in an accident in Ouachita Parish. It happened earlier today on I-55. Louisiana State Police say Officer David Elhi was standing behind his car interviewing someone who was stopped when a suspected drunk driver ran into him and his car. The officer died. Two others were injured. Tracy Govan was arrested on charges of vehicular homicide and vehicular negligent injury.